Yo, 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 what is up, dudes? Merry Christmas on the day that I'm posting this, because it's on Christmas morning. So we got Kyle O'Reilly here. I just got him for Christmas. War Games attire, I'm pretty sure it's like Elite 82, I want 81? I have no idea. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so let's see if we can get this to focus. So here we got the NXT Tag Team Champion, looking pretty fire. I like the older design better. I like the older design for all the NXT belts better, though, so that's just a matter of opinion. Okay, so there's that. Mine's missing a couple of the plug holes, I think, because that, I'm not sure if you can tell on camera, but that is way too big for a figure. It's really loose on my Kyle O'Reilly, but it is what it is. We got the Undisputed Era t-shirt. I've got a new method to get things to focus. It's just kind of doing this until it focuses. I'm bringing it in, but it's not really working with the shirt. It's got Undisputed Era logo. That's all that really matters. And then Shock the System on the back with the plugs. Of course, you hate to see a rubber shirt, but... And I don't really like how it sits on the figure, but it is what it is, once again. Okay, so now we got the man himself, Kyle O'Reilly. Let's see if we can get this to focus, because if we can... I don't watch NXT... But I feel like that this head sculpt is, like, extremely accurate. He's got the armband right there, the Undisputed armband. The interchangeable hands. He also comes with, like, the Undisputed Era hands or whatever, but I'm not going to be using them. He's got the nice little finger tape there. I like that. He has the Undisputed Era logo. He is on ratchet joints. It's got that nice yellow line. There's a lot of just, like, spots of yellow that make this figure... Oh, guys, listen to this. Ready? With both of my knees. They're extremely... It's not even that they're stiff. It's just that they're noisy. So, I mean, that sucks. But for the third time now, it is what it is. He has the nice black lower legs with that spot of yellow again. I just love it. Black right there. And then he's got O'Reilly right there. He's got the Undisputed Era logo right there. The Undisputed Era logo right there. The Kyle O'Reilly right there. And the silver kick pads with the nice black soles. Overall, a good figure. Mine has a couple problems with it. But if you don't have a Kyle O'Reilly and you're looking for one to complete your Undisputed Era set, which I probably wouldn't because I don't really watch NXT, this is definitely, I'd buy it if I were you, you know. But anyways, thank you dudes so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it. Leave a dislike if you didn't like it. I'd prefer if you didn't leave a dislike and you left a like. Once again, thank you for watching. Merry Christmas to all. Good night. And I'll see you dudes later. Possibly.